Welcome to day 23 of the push-up challenge. It's almost 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and it's the first exercise I've had all day. The best workout time for me seems to be getting started early in the morning. And after 2 days of biking over 70 miles, it's a little hard to get these legs to run. That's day 23 of the 100 push-up challenge from Liberty Park in Cerritos, California. Today I remember to do my V-ups. Tomorrow there's 100 more, so stay tuned. I'll see you then. I am so fortunate to have a home office. All that time people spent commuting, I get to spend running, swimming, and biking. And I believe it's a much healthier lifestyle than commuting like this. And I feel very, very fortunate.